Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Whosoever lives should do it in odd number, 1, 3, or 5 times. Its opposite is even number, 2, 4, or 6. And when anyone of you performs ablution, he should put water into his nose and rinse it." Sahih Muslim Hadith number 559.